Route 30 in Ligonier remains closed this noon after a tractor trailer flipped and caught fire Tuesday. And it caused a sweet, sticky mess that smelled sort of like cherry and lime. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra has this unusual story and the detour for drivers.
Over my shoulder, you can see the sharp bend where the driver lost control. Crews are still here. They've been here all morning and all night. They've made a lot of progress cleaning up the roadway, but they are facing several challenges. It spilled all over Route 30, roughly 70 barrels, each weighing about 550 pounds and all containing a substance called cherry lime Ricky. It's used as an additive for energy drinks.
It's a sugar based, and we want to make sure we get as much of the product off the roadway, because if it's got a little bit of water to it or rain, it could make the roadway very slick and dangerous.
Using forklifts and heavy machinery, crews work since 6 o'clock Tuesday night when the driver of this tractor trailer, who works for a company based in New Jersey, lost control at this sharp bend. He was trapped, and those heavy barrels launched high into the air.
But there was actually a car eastbound where a barrel missed the car by less than a foot. So this could have been a very catastrophic situation.
Once the road is clear, crews will pressure wash the highway so do not attract bears. Another concern, making sure nothing pollutes nearby streams.
You know, we're trying not to cause any damage to the aquatic life in the area. The Loyal Hannah is one of the pristine trout streams in Westmoreland County in Pennsylvania, so we want to make sure we maintain the integrity of that stream.
And we're told it will be up to the company to pay for the cleanup. As for the driver, he's still in the hospital. We're working to find out his condition. We're told it's all still under investigation, and right now it's too soon to know if any charges will be filed. In Ligonier Township, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.